guys. That was beautiful. Thank you so much. And now it's time for our scripture reading, which is in Romans, and it's chapter 4 and verse 3. Romans 4, verse 3. For what does the scripture say? Abraham believed God, and it was accounted to him for righteousness. May God add a blessing to the reading of his word.
Amen.